double file.
Hey everybody, it's Steve with Sky194 and appreciate you stopping by my channel and checking out my video. And we are here at Rant's Hatch in the CP server, and it's loaded. I got Miguel in the house next to me, Black Eyes in front of me, all the boosts is in front of me, Williams is in front. It's just loaded. I just want to get through this race. Hopefully, you just can come out with a decent result. There's no pit stop, so it's going to be tough.
Green light, go, go, go. Car on the left. Clear on the left. Car on the left. Clear on the left.
I don't know. Black Eye must have come over and hit me or something. I don't know. I couldn't move over no more. Change the setup just a teeny bit. Lexus is a good car here, very balanced. So it's definitely going to be tough.
This is me, Russell Best.
Right. What?
Dang it. Car on the right.
alright. Just let it go. It's not the time to fight. There's a time to just be patient and let it go. Bentley's really good here too. Mix it up, guys.
Well done, mate. That's the fastest lap.
Close enough to get a draft. Black guy down there, he's an 8.
Brother mate, this is the Universal bus.
Whoa! Okay. That was different. Like really, really good, so it must be all the air. Tony out. That was. Yeah, me too. Cars look perfect. Dang it. Don't want that. Slide.
One behind in the car in front of Sector 3.
I don't know what happened to Junio. Sloppy. Way to go. Tires look good. Thank you. That son's a killer. Right in a bad place, too. Workout.
We are at the halfway mark. Keep pushing.
Goodness. Sorry if you hear air a little bit once in a while. I got a fan blowing. Back on me. Dang it. hell is. That guy's up to fifth. That's good. He hasn't got a drive through yet. You go too far out of there, and that behind me, you go too far out, it's out of bounds. Dang, caught a bump. And adjust my steering on this. I'm gonna have to turn it too much. I adjusted it too much the other way. I don't like turning my wheel this far for it to do something. Thank you.
acceptable.
Fuel's gonna be close. Should have enough, but. Windshield wipers on my glasses here. All the boost. Back like 4.5 seconds. Sun is a killer. That's definitely one of the challenges here at Brands Hatch, that's for sure. Much. About the Porsche, you can, you know, it starts to understeer a little bit, just in the middle of the corner, just tap the back brake and just start rotating. Starts rotating too much, step on the gas. Williams, he went off. Yep, 133. blood in the water? I doubt it, but... He's holding that. Oh, I think he went off again. Unless that's somebody else. That's somebody else. That's Yogi. I think he went off. They're both McLarens, so I didn't know. So nasty. Hard to tell where everything is. You get in a certain the sun hits it. Yeah, it's understeering a little more and a little more. So I always know when that left front starts getting hotter. this thing home. Plenty of fuel, so I've slowed down. Take that. Hard fought. That was a really good race. Oh, man. Good win for Williams. Yeah. Yeah, it's a good race. I don't know what happened on that. I'd like to see what happened on the start with Black Eye. That was... There we go. That's what I was waiting for. Waiting for that thing to do that. Okay, it's already passed. I guess it was me. I mean, I was next to him, right there. I didn't think I moved over, but it's just, I was right, I don't know. It looked like we just came together. It's just one of those things. I don't know what to do. I don't know what I could have done. Yeah. Yeah, my frames was low too. It was my frame, and it was kicking my butt. I usually turn my shadows to high instead of epic for when I do these multiplayer, and I forgot. And man, my frames were down probably 20 frames. I was only averaging about 60 something to 90 something frames compared to usually I'm over 100. But sorry, Black Eye. I don't know where if he already left. Oh, he already left. He was 9 laps down. He must have crashed. So, well, let's go over the setup. I don't you have to go find that out here. I thought he was up farther up, but he must have crashed right near the end. So, let's go over the setup. It's 25.7 left front and left rear, 27.2 right front, 26.9 right rear. The toe is negative 0.02 with the camber at negative 3.4 on the left and negative 3.5 on the right. The caster's 10. The toe on the rear is 0.1 with the camber at negative 2.9 on the left and negative 3 on the right. And I'm doing that to try to get the temperatures to be closer together. The spread, I mean, not the temperatures, but the spread between inner and outer. I'm trying to get them to be closer. And as far as, let's say, this is... left side is 6 or 7 degrees. I want this to be near that too, instead of 4, or something. So I'm trying to get him as close as I can, and that's the reason of doing that. It seems to be helping a little bit, but I've been doing that lately. 3, 6, and 3 is the electronics fuel. I had 82 liters. Really only needed 80. Yeah, severe graining on the front. Yeah, I was pushing really hard. But it's 45 minutes near the end, so you can see right there the tires were just about gone, 1.91. But, you know, that as far as the wear, I'm really happy because it's not too far off either way. I got severe graining, but I don't know. I always get that here, so I'm not really too – and it's 45 minutes, so I'm not too worried about it. Any roll bars, 3. Brake bias is 55. Steering ratio, I'm going to turn that down to 13. That was too much. I was trying to turn the wheel too much, and that might have been – I don't know if that contributed, but I don't like turning the wheel that much. Springs in the front were 141,500 with a bump stop rate of 800 and a bump stop range of 5. And the springs in the rear were 187,000 with a bump stop rate of 600 and a bump stop range of 30. The anti roll bar is 3 and the preload on the diff is 50. The shocks, I did change a little bit. Not much, but a little. 7, 6, 11, 10 on the front. And 7, 6, 10, 11 on the rear. Aero got 56 in the front and 77 in the rear with a 10 rear wing, a 4 splitter, and a 4 and a 3 in the brake ducts. And the front aero variation is a 1.2 to the positive. And in my playlist, you see all my playlists. There's all my setups in there under each track. This basically, I'll make it another setup, but it's just basically revised off the last one I did when I did a separate video just for the setup. They're both really good. I just changed a little bit of the alignment here. I did change, and the shocks I did change a little bit. All this is the same. I backed the brake bias up just a little bit just for safety reasons. And the aero, I think, was all the same. So it's a revise, but not drastically. But it seemed to do pretty good. Hold its consistency and, you know, decent. So I appreciate it. And, of course, please leave a thumbs up, a like, and subscribe if you haven't subscribed. And I also have a PayPal account down below if you want to support and help support the channel. I really would appreciate it. It would mean a lot. And also, I'll have a Patreon. If it's not there, it will be there soon. And I sure appreciate it. And I sure hope y'all come back and visit again really soon. Y'all take care. See ya.